azules.
So we're just going to give you guys a tour. So this is the door leading to the bathroom.
This is such an awesome Father's Day gift.
Yeah. Shower over there, towel with towels, your basin with a nice mirror there as well. And I just want to check what we got. So we got some body lotion, soap, and this is, oh, a shower cap. Now I don't need to go buy me a shower cap.
Awesome.
I'm gonna leave this here. And then this chick. This is so awesome. I like how it opens up this way. Okay. Let's see. Bathroom. I'm gonna close it here. Got the phone over there. Got another one over here.
That's the phone to open the gate, I think. Awesome.
Got the nice fridge. Same color as our fridge, I know.
Not
the same name.
See anything in it?
No.
I need to go fill this up.
Maybe we should do that and then just show you guys what we bought. This is awesome. This is really awesome. Like if you do your dishes in here, put some water in here to rinse it and then pack it on here. That is so awesome. I like the color scheme of this. Cool, man. This is really cool. And then the
cupboards is awesome, not
the end. Cupboards, the cupboards over here got some glasses, some plates and cups over there. And look at this toaster. Maybe we're going to have some toast later, I don't know. Some more just cupboards. Let's go.
Get a washing machine.
Stove. Got a kettle over here, some more cupboards. And then we also have a microwave.
Oven.
Oh, that is cool. Because then it just looks like that and then you're like, ta-da. That is so cool. Got some more, got an iron over there.
Oh, we should get this apartment like this.
We should. This is cool, put the broom in there as well. That's cool. And then we've got the area here for probably
a suck one. Yeah, I
like
this
cheese. Switch the lights on.
The light switch. Okay. I like
this cheese. Do you think
no, that's
the
light?
No.
That's for the toilet and the.
Oh, so that's probably
the class, huh?
Oh, cool.
Awesome.
Yeah,
hold it in. Hold it in. It's bright, I think. So leave it.
Okay, that is way cool. So what is this for? The other lights?
Please?
The other lights?
Yeah.
Oh, the lights on the green
one. Oh, the lights under the cupboard.
Oh,
this
is okay.
Yeah, this one's been done on top.
So I'm gonna put the ones on the cupboard off with me. And I'm put it on. Let's go.
Playing with lights, enjoying yourself.
Here we go, that's cool. I like this. I really like this. Okay, and then the back. Anyway, we could probably add the bricks and stuff. I like this as well. I think the glass
goes nice.
Effect is so
glossing through.
And then we got some chocolate and sauce. But since it's Father's Day, you can add both.
Yes.
Okay, so we got that. And we show this is also mirror over here. Also mirror, and then we go into the lounge area. I wish I could just jump on here now. But we've got two couches, two seats. Look at this. I need to show you guys. guys. Oh, mama, that feels so nice. I wish I could just take my socks off.
So do it?
No. This is also pretty cool. And then we've got some cupboard space. Yeah, my overpacking is in here, hanging in here. Got some drawers over here as well. And obviously that one, but I want you to smoke in the rooms, which is fine for us. And in the bedroom. The bedroom, we got this big lamp straight over here. That is so cool.
Oh, that's for the downlights over there, yeah. That's
for the downlight. Okay, you stop playing with the lights. Look at this awesome transparent tissue holder. That is so pretty. And we've got some more drawers over here. Okay, we've got the hair dryer nozzle. Let's see if my hair dryer is in here. Nope. Okay, let's check on the other side.
What's the bed?
The bed, I like this bed.
It's an awesome bed.
Hello. Another color as well.
We can definitely get this.
The other bed. Okay, so here's no hair dryer in here.
Okay. Okay, and then we've got a TV over here.
TV.
TV's fine.
Oh, TV. Can you still see me?
So we have a TV over here, awesome size, 40 inch probably.
And lastly, revealing the view.
So awesome place to have breakfast, eh? On the balcony.
Yes. Just it's a bit. The weather is not as nice.
This is Cape Town weather in winter. Look how awesome the clouds is.
But for winter, it's still pretty good.
Just check on the camera.
Over there.
Can you see how it looks there? Grey?
Yes.
So, okay, we're gonna go and get some stuff to eat. So this is the weather 1.5 hours later since our previous where I showed you what it's like outside in the balcony. This is just 1.5 hours later. Look how the weather looks. This is Cape Town. 1 hour it's sunshine, the next hour it's rain. But it is winter now, so it's expected. Check out the water. You can see the drops in the glass. That there is essentially City. It's one of Western Cape's biggest malls, I guess. Ah, so we're just relaxing in bed a bit, watching some TV. And as you can see the weather outside, it's again sunny. And it's just been what, half an hour? Since the last time I went outside to show. Yeah, so the weather's a bit insane. I'm gonna show you guys what it looks like outside. As you can see, it's quite sunny outside. We are going over to the mall just over that side. So we'll see you in a bit. Is it recording?
Look. And the counter that's closing. Oh, that's closed. So I'm so excited to show you guys what I got from the mall. With it being winter and all, got me some new boots from Pacini. And I just love these. Been looking for something as comfortable as this for a while because it's not just a little heel, it's actually a block heel and it's so high and I like that it's gonna be over the knee. So I'm just going to put it on now.
Can I get that shoes in?
No. No. Okay. Yeah. Oh, this mat.
Those socks, guys. Those socks. Those are mine. Okay. Are you fitting both of them?
I really like the color as well because it will be able to fit with most of my outfits that I have. Let's pull that up.
And take off.
And this is how it looks. You can't. Well, I'm wearing black jeans, so. I don't know if you can see the difference.
Yeah, you can. Okay. You can see.
Can you see? Does it look grayish on the camera or?
No, it's black.
So, this is how it looks from the side. From the back. And the front. Feels really comfortable. Really. Let me just get it on the mat.
Anyways, let's get something to eat quick.
So this is what we got for supper, guys. We got some chicken schnitzel, some chips, ribs, buffalo wings, butternut spinach, all made with these two hands.
Yeah, right. This is all bought from a fast food restaurant nearby.
We got it from
Spur. Old Faithful Spur. And then for dessert, we'll just have some fruit and yogurt.
Should we go to the fridge? It's not filled up or anything, but this is all we got.
Yeah, that's what we got. Just staying a day or two, so not gonna have much.
Okay, so now eating time.
Anyways, guys, so we'll catch up when we're done. Oh, you wanna have a look at the view outside? Sure.
I think that looks so pretty
with the lights on. Does look nice, eh? Nice and romantic, guys.
Thanks to me for choosing the balcony.
Let's hear all for Father's Day. This is for Father's Day. In this crust. That's an awesome
clouds
view.
Looks like a painting.
That's an awesome view. It's the moon is almost done.
Okay, so now we're going to go eat.
Alright, see you guys. It is 10 p.m. South African time. Just showing you what it looks like outside. Beautiful view. It's quite cold. It's just also nice and quiet here. No noise. Check how beautiful it looks. Anyways, going to sleep now. It's the next day. It is currently 8:48. Let's see, it's morning. Just check out this. Going up sunrise. I'll show you guys the breakfast. Awesome stuff. Appreciate it. And people use this as a jogging track, so the jog all the way up there to the back and so on. Just saw a couple of joggers earlier. anyways, we're getting breakfast now, so I'll show you guys what that looks like.